cute cat. They're cute until you're hungry. They're cute until you're hungry, right? Right?
I feel like I've been working really hard on my morning meditations because I've actually have felt a huge difference on how my day turns out. Yesterday I fell asleep from 7 p.m. to now, it's 5:50. I set my alarm for 5:55. I'm sorry. I want to like do a little bit of cardio and like a little bit of working out. I have to go help my sister because they're building a porch in her house, so that's very exciting. Let's get dressed to go work out a little bit and then go to my sister's. Hey mister, I really want to kiss you. What's that song?
Really nice to meet ya. I just met this fucking baggy jeans, but I'm like what's underneath it. Twisted. I'll show you to my bedroom. Take me to your kind of love to see heaven. I really want
to. I cannot keep it a stat. Bitch, little box, I know I got bands. Don't give a damn. When I still get that money, I know who I am. Okay, so I'm gonna show you my like hype songs. My hype songs right now. Heavy on this one, Ice Spice, Nikki. Then we also have this one. Listen. Oh wait, hold on.
Turn into a fan. Can't respect a nigga, that's on me to man. I'm loyal to my niggas and I'm loyal to my fam. Y'all switch sides like Stacy that.
I'm ready to conquer my day. That means forever. So I'm reading this book. Not a lot, but I've been reading. This my bestie Jocelyn gave me this one. I bought these at this crystal shop that I went with my friends, who I'm not friends with anymore, but they still are beautiful. Okay, well, my truck is loud. The weather is insane right now. It's like, I would say a good, hey, it's 31 degrees outside. I was gonna say like 40. I don't know, it feels like a good 40. But it's been like warm, it's been cold, it's been 80 degrees this whole week, and then yesterday it started snowing. Well, it started raining, and then it snowed. And then I was like, oh, that's frozen.
So I have this cute little gas station by my house where I go to get my yerba all the time because I feel like I'm the only person who drinks yerba because, you know, like, I'm the center of the universe, and like, I don't know, I just feel like, what if no one buys them, and then they stop, like, asking for them, and then I don't get my mint yerba. Like, this one time, they only had orange yerba, which, I don't really like orange yerba. I like orange yerba. I like, mint or berry. Berry, you know, that's as crazy as I get. And I told them, and they were like, oh, yeah, like, how many do you need? I was like, I like a lot, because I'm gonna come here, like, all the time. So, first sip. I like freaking, come on, man. I don't know, man. Guess some ass shots were out. They can't catch me. Vroom, vroom. Oh, God. Ah! I'm gonna play my favorite Drake song lately because, okay, I have to get you into Drake because all my friends like hate on me because I like Drake, and I'm like, bro, Drake is amazing. Like, come on. Oh! I just get like so excited.
Nights when it comes too soon.
Of this dream.
Watch me going out of your way when I should have went home.
He said, hey sister, look how freaking beautiful this is. Holy cow, this is crazy. I'm at the gym right now. I'm not going to record my workout because it's gonna be a quickie. I have exactly 30 minutes. Sorry. I'm gonna destroy it because, you know, that's what we do. That's what we do. And then we're just gonna catch up later, Stinky. Like, you know, it's you've seen me work out a million times. Go check out my latest video if you want to see me work out. But, woo! We are back! Back. I saw my friend from kickboxing. Love her. Michelle, I know you're not watching this because, oh my god, so, hold on. Do you want to see a little pump?
How could you be so lonely?
Oh. I just turned this off. Oh, yeah. Okay, sorry. Okay. Which I know Michelle is not watching this because I checked and my whole demographic is men. Which, okay, I talked to my friend about it and she was like, yeah, what did you expect? I was like, I don't know. Like, I genuinely was like, men, 100%. Yeah. but now we're gonna go to my sister's house and, you know, shits and giggles, I guess. I feel, okay, let me tell you what happened. So, a couple nights ago, I think it was Thursday night, right? Thursday night, you know, I was not here. I was not in America, nor in the world. I was gone, okay? Like, I was in here. And I started crying. And just a lot, you know, just a lot of crying. And for me, I find it important to journal when I cry or when I really value journaling when I'm, like, you know, feeling any form of emotions. Like, any type of emotion, I'll journal. Like, I'm gonna journal when I'm happy. I'm gonna journal when I'm sad, when I'm anxious, when I'm stressed, whatever it is. Because I like to, you know, have a visual documentation of my feelings because I forget everything. I don't remember my childhood whatsoever. And my camera lens is dirty. Much better. So I journaled why I was crying, right? And I still cried after. And ever since, I've had like such good energy. I felt like a new skin. And I realized that crying is how you water yourself. Just like water waters trees. Water, you know, waters trees. We water ourselves to grow and to shed new skin. Whatever. It doesn't even have to be new skin. I just cried and it felt amazing. So get a good cry in, buddy. You'll feel great. But yeah, I have to cook breakfast, so I'm gonna see if my chickens laid some eggs. You know, I hope Patricia or Petrolina, whoever, laid some eggs for me. And then we're gonna head out. I had the best yerba ever. It was great.
Hey, buddy. Sorry, we have to get ready for this dinner that I'm having. Hold on, there's a bird. Hello. Whoa, that's crazy. Look at this bird. We have to get ready for dinner with my friend Anna. I'm very excited. I am in like an odd food coma. So I'm kind of like, you know? So I feel like there's only one way to stop this, and that's if we go to Dutch Bros and get a coffee. I've really been into like minimal style. That's nice. Call me crazy. I don't know her.
But it's really just a black tee and black jeans. Nothing crazy, nothing new, because you do not have to reinvent the wheel, buddy. If I can get by doing the least minimum, why not? I'm very excited to hang out with my friend, though. I haven't seen her in a while. I did see her last week, but this is gonna be like one-on-one, you know?
Where are my people at? Where are my people at? Sorry, that is what we're going. I definitely do need the coffee. There's also really cute, like, okay, also, sorry. I need to learn how to finish my sentences. I really do need a, also, oh my god, I've been, like, obsessed with Ford, like, old Ford trucks, and I really want one. Like, I don't know, they just seem so vibey, and, like, they're really, really cute. I don't know. Yo no sé. Pero yo quiero una. Oh, my other sentence. I love how, like, my body tells me kind of, like, what. Okay, so, like, this week, I experienced having your mind change your day, and it was so cool. And, like, right now, my mind is telling me that it needs coffee, and it needs to chit-chat with the cute baristas, because there's this really cute person that works there, and I'm like, hey. I'm like, hey, how you doing? How was your day? You know? But it's really not gonna go anywhere, because dating, okay, so, like, dating has been so interesting. Like, I don't know. I just do not have the, like, I feel like a lot of my energy right now is being used in my 20s, like, figuring things out, like, figuring life out, doing all those things, and I personally feel like I cannot, for the life of me, entertain another person and, like, actually be there 1,000%, you know? Like, it just does not seem cute to me right now. Especially because I feel like almost all relationships that happen in your early 20s, they don't last. Like, your friendships are probably ending, your relationships probably end. And, like, granted, that's how you learn and that's how you know what you want and whatever. But, like, I'm like, am I just wasting time then? Like, am I just wasting my energy? Granted, you get cool experiences, and you know, you get to have fun and date and kiss and do whatever, but at the end of the day, it's like, I have to be like, okay, be for real, like, is this going to last? Like, do you really like this person, you know? And most of the time, I feel like, me personally, it's hard to really, really like someone, because I don't fully like myself. I have periods where I'm very, like, ashamed, or I'm very, like, I don't love myself 1,000%. And I'm like, I simply cannot love someone else the way they deserve to be loved, because I want to be loved the way I love myself, and I don't want someone to love me, oh, the way that I love myself right now. Like, I do love myself, but I'm not to a point where I'm like, yeah, like, you know, like, I'm my own soulmate, whatever, yada, yada, yada. But I also saw this TikTok. Also, offline day. We're offline today. Amazing. I've, like, catch myself when I'm, like, driving or going to the bathroom. I'm like, fuck. Like, you know, do not use your phone. And it's been good. Like, I've actually, you know, I've done pretty well. So I'm happy about that. But I saw this TikTok where it was, like, this person talking to the universe, and it was like, like, the universe always sends me people who kind of, like, ghost me, or who don't know how to, you know, reciprocate my own energy, or, like, who aren't, you know, like, sometimes they don't work out or whatever, and it's just constant, like, situations after situations and never a full-on relationship. And the universe is like, well, why would I send you someone who's ready for you to be in a, like, is ready to be in a relationship when you're not ready? Like, you're not going to have someone who is, quote-unquote, what you want. when you're not what you want, or when you're not even ready to be what you want. And I'm like, that changed everything for me. I'm like, you are what you attract. I'm sorry. I believe that. Like, I fully believe that. And I remember earlier this year, I was a very social person. Like, a very social person. Like, I was going out, talking to people, getting people's numbers, all that thing. And I attracted so many good people and, like, so much good energy. And I was going out and doing fun things, right? And then I started taking testosterone, and I just felt very antisocial. I felt, okay, oddly enough, I felt like my character and, like, my personality was fading away. It was really, really weird. It was such a weird time for me last month. And I was, like, a very big gym rat, and I kind of lost my little spark, I guess. And I stopped attracting good people into my life. And I see that. And, like, people are like, that's not real. I believe in that. And, like, you know, I believe in, like, spirits and in, like, you know, like, witches and energy and, like, the universe and, you know, all that stuff. So I'm like, this is not that far out. You know, you are what you attract. You know, the moon controls my emotions. Like, duh. Like, why wouldn't it? But also, I need a theory of the sun as well. Anyways, we're here at Dutch. We talked the whole way. I hope, hey, save this chat in. Save it. Okay, put it in.
I have coffee. I talked to my favorite.
333. Whoop, whoop. Oh, wait. Espera un poquito. Espera un segundo, por favor. 3-3, boom.
Just getting test me, even if the name was Pop Quiz.
I was running through the six with my woes.
Hey. Hey.
I was running through the six with my woes. You know how that shit go. You know how that shit go.
I know Drake. You know how- cute cat. They're cute until you're hungry. They're cute until you're hungry, right? Right? Okay, we're walking to Anna's. She doesn't know I'm coming over.
Just kidding, she does know. Yes or no? Are you a girl or a boy? There's only two genders here, but
while I go pee, you're gonna watch BMO.
Want
to
hear from me, or does she
want to
hear from her friend?
You're right.
Mother knows best. Listen to your mom.
Or, I don't know what they identify as. Hey, yo. So, this person is making hot tea.
That was right.
She could rob my face, I don't want nothing in return. Except for some her time and all her love, that's my concern.
Is that the lock sign?
So, I'm losing my dumpling virginity.
Yes!
Wait, take out the rough now.
Manny reporting the girl that I've probably ghosted after is crazy.
You're not in it. It's a Zoom.
Wow, you don't want CJ in it?
No, I don't. Actually, my demographic is actually just hims. No, there's just hims.
No theys.
No theys, no thems.
Not even a he-they.
Nothing.
Not even a single he-they.
No. What's in these?
Vegetables.
Bro, for my birthday, she made me a grass cake.
No way.
I promise you.
On your birthday, on the 29th, I will be making you a grass cake.
Hell yeah.
Hold on. What is this texture?
Dumpling.
What is a dumpling?
dumpling is food inside of a skin.
Okay. We're going back home. Whoop whoop. I'm very excited to hit the hay, you know. But I had a really good dinner. She introduced me to this new person, CJ, which seemed like a very cool person. I don't know. Just a very rad type person. I love them. I love their energy so much. It's cool. It's alright. But I'm so happy that I saw Anna. Like, I'm actually really genuinely happy. I feel like, you know, I'm excited to get back into my social life and socialize again. It's so hard to balance things. And, you know, I feel like testosterone was definitely imbalancing my energy levels, or just, you know, I was also, like, really focused on other things, and I think that's fine. I had a really good time with Anna. She made me listen to one of her papers and help her with some edits, and it made me feel so happy. Like, it made me feel so good and just so, like, I don't know. It was such a happy moment for me to be able to help my friend with schoolwork. Mainly because since I didn't go to college, I always feel like someone has a one-up experience than me. But in all reality, we're just experiencing life in different forms, and there's no levels. It's just a different form of experience. So, you know, I need to fully love myself in that version. But I'm happy that I was able to connect with Anna again and see BMO. Oh, BMO, I love BMO. But yeah, I feel like today was so sick. Like, today was so lit. Like, like, I woke up, you know, went to the gym, fun as hell, you know, killed it. Then I went to help my sister with her porch, which, by the way, went great. We just did the roofing. And it was so nice, like, just being with my family, and because my family was there, and just, like, you know, catching up, you know, giggles and laughs. And then I go to the gym, have a really good back workout, and then I hang out with my friend, and I also catched up with my sister, with my mommy, you know. And then I had dinner with my friend, and it was so good. And now I'm excited to go home and sleep, because I'm very excited for tomorrow's podcast. So that's nice. But yeah, I had a really good day. You had a really good day, Manny. Good job. I'm very proud of you, buddy. Thank you for always being so insightful of yourself, and, you know, thank you for doing these videos, by the way. I really, really appreciate this. But yeah, we had a really good day in April. Love ya.